Hello everyone, myself Swati. Today I am going to discuss about basic human rights. In that, today's topic is Holocaust and dehumanization. Now, let us see about what is the meaning of Holocaust and dehumanization. Genocide. Genocide means in Marathi we call it as a narsamhar. It is the combination of people and murder. Just here, then people do the murder, and that type of a crime is came into involvement related to genocide. What is the meaning of genocide? Just see here, a systematic and planned extermination of an entire group of people based on nationality, race, religion, or ethnicity. That means genocide. It is involved totally related to people murder. For that purpose, in Marathi we call it as a narsamhar. It is a totally dependent upon extermination. That means it will be in Marathi we call it as a vidvans or samhar related to different peoples based on in nationality. That means what countries they are belonging, race, dharma, jata, pant, and ethnicity. And ethnicity fact is related to. It is a fact or a trait belonging to the social group that has a common national or cultural tradition. That means common natural or cultural traditions, peoples belonging to that family are differentiated differently. That called as a ethnicity. Along with this orderly step by step process, just see here what is the genocide or Holocaust is related. How does the genocide happen? Just see how that narsamhar, that means people murder, is happened. Just see here, under what condition it is possible for one group of a people to willingly attempt to annihilate, that is to destroy or defect somebody, an entire group of others. That means one people can kill or murder entire group of other people. How this is happened? Just see. Man soldiers murdered by the Spain. This is a picture related to this. What kind of a feeling in this meant to provoke, means to cause a particular reaction, that is a angry reaction. How that reaction is caused by this man, just see here, describe how the Spain is portrayed. That means this man is killed by this person. What is how that happened or that happened related to genocide. Then along with this, who is the gang Api? That is any of the several large primates including the Orangutan, gorilla, etc. that are either placed in the same family as the human are not grouped in the separate family supported to represent. That means in previous days gorilla like generation it is are placed in a same family, but for the today's human being that are not supposed to place in a same family. What is the poster encouraging the people to do? You see, this poster is encouraging to people to do such a like a crime by joining the military during a war time. What is the expected of these soldiers? That means is the soldiers duty to save people from that type of a genocide people. What is going on this picture? You see here, what is the indicator? What is the going on this picture? Just see here. What is the intended result of the firing heavy artillery, that is in a class of a heavy military ranged weapon built to launch munitions of far away beyond the range and the power of a infantry premise. This is a launcher to kill the people in the war. This type of a military application or a military devices also involved for the war. Do the men realize they are killing the people, but for the war they are launching this type of a device and using to kill the people, but who are launching that device, they don't realize that this weapon will kill several people. Do they actually see the people they are firing at? No, but they don't see where they are firing, there is, are papers are present or not. The only one thing in their mind is that they want to kill the enemies, whatever the things are present. Then how are the people portrayed? Some things in a picture, that is the meaning of that portrait, that is a something in a picture on the radar screen. Would it be easier for this man to do his job or the man in the previous picture? Why? That is a pretend this is a radar used to locate and bomb target. That means that radar is used to locate the bomb target and all these things. That means directly the man is not involved at that type of a situation for the targeting that by using that military applications and bombarding towards that people. See, this type of a locations is decided by using that radar application. This is what a people would look like on a radar screen. That means people who looking like to that radar screen just shown here, this is a target related to that radar application. That radar application will be decides. Just see here, it is a date is mentioned here, AGS systems are mentioned here, like what is the values are mentioned here, range, it is also mentioned here. Thus, the target for by using the radar for the bomb launching is defined. Along with this, just see here one kind of people are present, that is a splitting of families. That is a family will be splitted out and it is divided into some sort of a some sorts of subgroups. That is a sending some family members to instant death and other to the slave labor. That means some people are sended towards the for the death and slave labors. Along with this, crying is done. Some people are crying. Pending, that is to state in a court of law that you did not do a crime. That means begging for giving, forgive me. Like these situations are came in front of many peoples. What is it going on here? How do these men do this job every day? That means these people are saying to people to death, either death or slave labor, become slave labor or come for the death. For that purpose, people are crying, pleading, and begging to forgive us. But people are not listening for those people. How do this happen? Just see here, this is one of the type of crime. Then make a T chart in your notes. On one side of a chart, to make a list of the items human beings physically needed in order to live, and other side list things that you personally need in order to live a happy life. That is a very most important thing. Things which are a necessity in our life, and things are necessity to happy to serve that or desire that happy life. These two things are very very important. Along with this, today our topic points are related to dehumanization. There is a DHZ. In short form, it is written as a DHZ and Holocaust. That means Vinash and dehumanization. In Marathi, we call it as a Manvi Samman. That means Manavtecha Ras. In that, the process of taking away all human qualities of the victim. Victim is related to hurt by somebody, and reducing the victim to subhuman lives in the eyes of the perpetrators, that is the criminals and the victim. That means victim and criminals are very closely related to that each other for the process of that dehumanization. In that process, Hitler to power, that means for the final solution. That means process of dehumanization came into picture. It starts beginning from the Hitler to power, and it will be ends towards that final solution related to this process. Along with that, why dehumanization is done? Just see here, in the time of Hitler, there are Nazi, Jews, and other types of communities are present in between that community to community, there is a quarrel related to so many things. Depending upon that, the dehumanization will be best. Here, just to shortlisted related to that Nazi and victim, just see Jews and others type. Then for the Nazi, it makes their job easier, but for the victim, they are not an easier thing. For the Nazi, they don't think they were doing anything wrong, but for the victim, that is not easiest task. Justifies their action in their own eyes for the Nazi, but for the victim, or that is the Jews, it is not possible. Then along with this, just see here how that Hitler's, that is a Nazi and Jews related to Hitler's rules and powers, how that Hitler uses their power. Just see here, for the January 1933, Hitler to a power, that means Hitler is a pleasure towards that power from January 1933. For the February 1933, what happened? The general loses the freedom of speech, press, etc. People can be put in a jail without a trial. That means from beginning of the next month, while Hitler is seated out in that chair, what happened? That people are people lost their speech and press freedom. Then along with this, next month, that is in March 1933, what happened? Hitler becomes a dictator, first concentration camp for the political opponents. This is another achievement related to that Hitler. For the March 33, Nazis burns book by the Jews and Pole opponents. That means for the reaction related to that Hitler's job, Nazi burns their books. And for this purpose, for the May it is happened. And for July, what happened? July 1933, Jews who move to gender can't be citizens. That is, they move towards that citizens and it cannot be moved any other size. For belonging with this condition, what happened? The September 1935, neighboring laws make Jews second class of the citizens. That means Jews is awarded as a second class of a citizen by Hitler. In August 1936, Olympics, that is a science taken, or Olympics taken down. That is a from November 1938, what the Jews are sits against that community. Then for the September 1933, WWIF starts the things to get worse for the Jews. Like this, this is a summary related to what is the things are going on related to April 1933. What happened? That is, the Nazi boycotts of the Jews, business Jews and the political opponents lose the job as a teachers, lawyers, this doctors, etc. Like this, the Jews will lose everything. Jews should lost everything related to their societies. Why that? Because of that only Hitler. Then along with this, for the November 1939, first removal of the Jews from the defected countries to a new location. Jews in the new gender territories forced to wear a ID tags for the moving towards that surrounding places. Along with this, June 1940, Lord Jeto scared of a Jews cannot leave. Along with this, June 1941, first mass murder of the Russian and Polish Jews is done. Along with this, July 1941, first talk of the final solution to the Jewish questions. Along with this, the September 1941, German Jews forced to wear yellow star of the David. Along with this, in October 1941, German Jews removed from the home to Jadows. In the November 1941, first killing center opened. And from this point, this is the beginning of that dehumanization. January 1942, conferences, that is the final solution, is all the sets and ready. In March 1942, first gas chambers used to kill the Jews, and this is a beginning of the Holocaust. These all the things related to Holocaust and a dehumanization. By using this, the Hitler plays a very important role related to dehumanization and Holocaust, and it will be begins from that 1942. Just we have discussed. I hope all things are very clear. Thank you.